Happy festive season to all of you again. I hope you are enjoying all that the season is bringing and not worrying about or not looking back all the shit that has happened in this year till now. Festive season, what are we doing? We are enjoying eating, meeting, greeting, and a lot more eating. So many of you love cheese. Is there a word for these people? No. Loving cheese does not make you joy. When you love cheese, what are you? There is a Latin word tyro for cheese. That tyro and then another Latin term phile, which means love. Tyro, phile. I combine the two, I get a word for someone who loves cheese. Absolutely, undoubtedly. Cannot give up on his or her love for cheese. Can have cheese on everything in terms of food. Can have cheese alone. No food. Such a person is called a tyrophile. Tyro, but yes, not T-Y, T-U. Anybody who is absolutely madly in love with cheese, you call that person a tyrophile. Anybody who would rather eat cheese than anything else, yes, you call that person tyrophile.